President Barack Obama, and I just want to tell you this with a little bit of
Thank you.